Hi everybody, I hope you're having a great day. I wanted to post this video blog to make sure you were aware of where my open houses are going to be located and the hours this Saturday and Sunday. Folks, again, I have two great houses I'm holding open. I'm going to hold two of them open on Saturday and hold them both open on Sunday also. Now, the first one is the one I've been at the last few weeks. I'll give you the address again on this. It's 1842 Cecil Street. That's in Carmel, Indiana, at the Village of West Clay. Folks, fantastic looking home, a one-owner home. This house was built in 2001. We have two levels. The square footage is 4,287 square feet. Just a wonderful looking home. The master bedroom overlooks the fountain of the Village of West Clay. In fact, let me just read to you the description of this property. It says, this is a beautiful and well cared for one owner home, custom built with beautiful trim and amenities, covered back porch off the family room in the kitchen, finished lower level with windows, a bar, and a full bath. Master bedroom has a privacy balcony and outdoors view of the wonderful fountain. This is just a really nice looking home, folks. I'm going to be there Sunday and Saturday from 11 a.m. to 1:30 both days. Now again, remember, that's from 11:30 to 1:30 both days. Now, the second house I'll be opening or keeping open this weekend is located at 12612 Treaty Line Street. That's also in Carmel in the Village of West Clay. Now, folks, this is a beautiful home also. The last one that I talked about is $560,000. This one is $600,000. Now, this particular property, too, was built in 2001. Excuse me. Has over 5,861 square feet. Huge, huge home. And I'll just, again, read the description of this one. This is a fantastic second empire in the West Clay on the village lot modeled after Morse Butler Home Museum. This home has a gourmet family style kitchen with cherry cabinets, granite tops, Brazilian cherry hardwood floors on the main level, wonderful brick wall across the courtyard, and a built-in fireplace. Your kids will love to play room upstairs with a loft. It's a tower room. Has walk-in attic with storage. It just, you know, the amenities go on this property. Now, I'm going to be at both of these. This one, I'll be there from 2 to 5, Saturday and Sunday. At the bottom of the YouTube, I'm going to have links to both of these houses. So you're going to be able to actually go online and see the photographs of both of these homes. You'll be able to see the directions, driving directions to both properties. And then if this weekend doesn't work with your schedule, you'll see the third link there will allow you to schedule a private appointment with me for myself to meet you at the home. I hope to see you out there, or don't hesitate to contact me for a private showing. Hope you have a great weekend. Look forward to seeing you. Bye-bye now.